getting away from this one, Steamy. You're scrap.
Oh no, help! Help!
It was late 1939. The island of Sodor had just gone into war against the Nazis of Germany. The whole island seemed dead. Everyone was depressed and sad. The engines were worried. They thought they were going to be scrapped or blown up. But the person it affected the most was Sir Topham Hatt. His son had been killed a few months earlier.
The army camp was just outside the station.
So whenever you were at the station, you could hear shooting and bullets ricocheting off metal targets. This video was inspired by William Milne.
Battle of Sodor?
Yep. You can go now. The video's ended.